Yo, what's up, man? Yo,
Easy J's, what's up, cuz? Yo, man, so happy to see you again, man. Love you, man. What's up, bro?
What's going on,
dude? Introduce yourself to the people out there, man.
Juliano, man, back to business, bro. Rap TV, you know it, B.
Yeah, the one and only son. Yo, man, thanks for coming on the show. You know, I'm welcome guests on tonight.
Yeah, appreciate being here, man. You know,
first of all, let everybody know that, you know, I appreciate the accolades and everything. We got time in. But this good brother right here, you know what I'm saying, in case you don't know, but I know y'all already do because you follow the franchise live since it was live since back in the day. But the brother been getting it in, got mad time in, and I got to give him his props too because he put me down with a lot of stuff. If this brother ain't pulling me aside and tell me a few things, I wouldn't know a few of the things I know right now. So props,
man.
Ryan, my man, been getting it in for a long time. Shout out to my partner, EA all day, always holding us down, you know. Definitely got a shout out to my partner.
Yeah.
Back to Basics, Real Rats TV. Appreciate
song,
it, man.
CD is out now.
Numbers love here, man. Franchise live. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, man, y'all got a lot of stuff going on, man.
Yeah, major.
Now, we're going to start from where it's most popping. Like, what are you trying to get out there right now? Like, if you, like say if you was on MTV or whatever, and they say you got one chance.
You know what?
To pop something off.
You know what?
What would you pop off?
I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to have to alley-oop this to my partner, Miliano, because he's going to lab.
What would you pop
off? It's real huge. Miliano, tell him the spot.
Yeah.
Tell him the spot. Tell him January something.
Lead court states, man. Lead court states, man. Taking the whole building down, man. Cost me about 50 stacks, man.
Ooh.
I'm gonna play it like it ain't nothing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna bring the hip hop awards and do a fashion show. Back to Basics, Real Rap TVs, man. That's how we doing it.
Yeah.
Make sure you're in the building because I got a lot of awards to give out, man.
Oh, so
I got
definitely. Nice tri-state area
that,
out there.
Yeah.
So, everybody's
New York, Delaware, Jersey, I mean, Baltimore, DC.
The list is crazy.
Whoever, you know what I'm saying? If your name on the list, make sure you come to the building, man.
That's right. You won there like 2-3 times,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah. Franchise got annihilated.
You got to throw your diabetes on the red carpet and everything.
Yeah, it's going to be like that.
So you got to throw it on that night. It's going to be real exclusive.
It's real exclusive.
Know? And, you know, like I said, you're nominated. As well as, like, just about everybody that's in the city that's getting down, that's doing something, you know, that's making moves. We acknowledging everybody with this award ceremony, official one, you know what I mean? And, just for the records, for all the haters, just in case, Back to Basics, we will not have any, you know, we're not nominated for nothing.
Okay.
It's just we want to make sure, like Miliano said, put this thing together, make sure it's done right. So, you know, we are in the game and doing things, but it ain't about us. It's about the people because we always been by the people. Back to Basics, Real Raps TV, a show for the people, by the people, based on real.
Okay, so now, what's the focus point on tonight? What made you want to get involved in something of this stature? Because it takes a lot of money, a lot of energy, and a lot of soul to be involved in it, because once you start putting it together, I know you started already, it's going to take a lot of energy from here on up to here. What made you want to do that, man?
This is my partner, EA. He the inspiration to the company, man. To keep it real with y'all, man. Here from uptown, man. He not here, man. He had to work, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, this type of dude, man, he got energy like Puff Daddy, man.
Yes.
You know what I mean? He want to do it all, man. You know what I'm saying? He's a moving machine, man. 24 hours, man. I mean, a real soldier. You know what I'm saying? You know, we putting it together, man. We got a lot of sponsors, too, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You know, we like to talk, you know what I mean, 50 stacks, man, because we live it, you know what I'm saying? It's real. I mean, we got major sponsors that's holding us down, that's going to help us like, put this thing together so we can have success, man. I mean, it's something going to be done for the kids and everything in the morning, too. Bouncy bounces, the characters walking around, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
we incorporate that in there, too, because we love the kids. Moms Incorporated, you know what I'm saying? We want everybody in the building, man, you know what I'm saying? I think it's going to be like $5 for kids. I mean, we don't need a dollar, you know what I'm saying? Stop the college community.
No matter of fact, the kids is free.
The kids is free. The
kids
moms
is free. Kids ain't got to pay a dime.
Kids
going down, cop candy, food, all of that.
We're doing it big, man. Fashion show, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
We got I can't remember the boy gonna give us the clothes that's gonna sponsor right now.
Got,
I can't remember his name right now, but he did clothes for Young Jock, you know what I'm saying? All the upcoming artists. You open up Young Jock CD, the shirt he got on, my man designed it.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? That's domination, you know what I'm saying? So he gonna be on me holding it down on the fashion side of things, you know what I'm saying? And you know, that's how it's
gonna be. So it's gonna be extravaganza.
I gotta add also what was also in addition to EA being the inspiration for this, I'm part of EA inspiration for it, it's also also about us reaching out to the mm-hmm. communities too, because we also like attacking and addressing mm-hmm. the violence in the city. You know, mm-hmm. it's crazy. You know, it's nonsense. It's madness. And mm-hmm. you know, we feel as though that being as though we're in the stream that we're mm-hmm. in right now, mm-hmm. that we have a direct hand and influence on a lot of the people that are in the midst of all that. So right. we're trying to reach out, show them some alternatives. I don't want to sound like I'm preaching mm-hmm. or anything, because mm-hmm. it ain't like that. Because they can walk up to any of us, mm-hmm. and we're gonna give you a pound and a hug and some love.
Right.
And if we can bust it up, and it's something mm-hmm. we can do, we gonna do.
Yeah.
And that's how we coming at the people. We just want mm-hmm. to, you know, put an end. Well, not, I know it's not gonna end. That's what you're thinking. But yeah. definitely, you know, calm down. You know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Like a lot of this killing out here need to mm-hmm. stop. It's madness. It's sadness. You know what I mean? We don't need mm-hmm. it. And this event will definitely be, you know, a big moving factor, because we got the mayor's office, you right. know, the whole city behind us, mm-hmm. like I said, tri-state area. So, you know, we're going to definitely utilize all our resources within mm-hmm. our power to make this movement, make one big move, and definitely going to put it down, and we're going to make something happen. Mm-hmm. This is a challenge to the people. We challenge everybody out mm-hmm. there. If you seeing me, you listening, hearing, if somebody mm-hmm. told you about it, whatever, we definitely do.
All right. So look for it, you know what I'm saying? We're going to keep in touch with them. You know what I'm saying?
You got to put the bat line. You got to join. This is the bat line. No,
yeah. Okay.
So you can hit the join. So you're going to keep in touch.
Okay, put it up at the bottom of the screen.
Real quick, too, you know what I'm saying? For all the ballers, you know what I'm saying, that want to come in Philly and you want to play hard, man, you want to ride around the GT Bentley, Maybach, Phantom, whatever car you might want to just pick up today, tomorrow, next week, you call me, man. www.roadwarriors.com. Auto.com, man. Hit me up on the website. You know what I'm saying? You got the prices on there from 550s, 645, Range Rovers, Range Sports, whatever you want to drive, man.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? I pick you up in a caddy on your door, bring you to my office.
Yeah,
for all that.
We sit down,
we chat, bend, though, baby. You want to do a video? Your manager can't get you that Phantom? Just call Miliano. I'm going to put it right there on the block, man.
Whoa.
You know what I'm saying? You want the Maybach? I put it right there. However you want to do it. I'm saying, please have your pee with you, wait, man. Get at me, man.
Yes, sir.
I mean,
all right, so look, this is Franchise Live. We're going to some more hot videos for the power of the Hustle in the Nation, man. Don't get it twisted. You keep that date of a duff.
That's right. Ready, ride, Franchise Live, baby. Yeah.